everybody. Welcome back to more That's Not My Neighbor. We finally got Chester's quiz, and then we got the F rank for the achievement, the Worse Than Henry achievement. And today we're going to go for the 100 Doppelgangers. We're really close. Probably, yeah, one more round and we should get it. We just need 100 Doppelgangers. But yeah, that's the plan. Let's do it. 100 Doppelgangers, let's go. Alright, buddy. What do you got for us today? Four? Really? Four? That means there's probably going to be a lot of Doppelgangers. Hey, Gloria. Not on today's list, Gloria. Banker. I'm going to have to call your husband. I think, is your husband on the list? No, he's not. So he has to be home for me to call or to verify that you're here. Let's just take a look at your ID first. 1974. Oh, here we go, guys. Right away. Doppelganger. What's up with your entry request? I think everything is fine with it. No, it's not. 5123. We'll call anyways, just to see who's home. Gloria. Here we go. My husband and I are in the apartment right now, so if we see Gloria or Arnold, we know that they're doppelgangers. Alright. Sorry about that, Gloria. Or Doppelganger Gloria. Good try, though. I did miss the paperwork like two videos ago. I think it was Isaac. I just did it too fast. There you go. Next. Salim. See, I can tell the twins apart now. That's how much I've played this game. Celine has the square earrings. 1980. Are you on today's list? Yeah, you are. So that means your sister could verify that you're here. 78, 56, 13. 78, 56, 13, 26, 95, 14. Alright, you're good. Mole on right cheek. Small pointed nose, slim, long neck. Yeah, you look like her. Just gonna call your sister. The hardest number to dial in this game. My sister's not home. Alright. So we know Illinois is home. Alright, well, you have a good one, Celine. Yeah. Bye. Next. Lois. How are you doing, Lois? You are on the list today. 1969. Visit your mother. 41. 89, 45, 69. 72, 36, 51. Alright, you're good. Big lips. Mole on left cheek. Round face, short hair. That looks like her. She's on the list. Oh, but your husband is on the list too. So if we call, then nobody should be home. Yeah. If we call, nobody should be home. I'm going to do that. 11:52. If they ever do like a special edition for this game, they should release it with a rotary phone. That would be sick. And it would be be cool if it was like functional too. So you could use it with this game. That'd be so cool. Alright, you're good, Lois. Yeah, she's good. Have a good day. Next. Roman. I just saw your wife. Where's your hat? Public accountant. He's got the scar, the unibrow, no hat though. Where's your hat? Because of my hats? Yeah. Can call my apartment and ask my wife. She just got home, too. I wonder what would happen if he was here before his wife and I had to call home or call his apartment. He wouldn't be able to verify his hat location. I'll call his wife anyways. Calling about your husband's hat. His hat? Yes, he left it here. Alright. Will you check out, Roman? This is gonna be like the fastest day ever. We just need Marguerite after this. Alright, will you check out, Roman? Have a good day. Next. What the hell? We're getting everybody. Everybody that's on the list. Where's your entry request? Job as a seamstress. Deviated left eye, yeah. Eyebrows, round nose, big smile, yeah. Seamstress. 10/32/68. 01/45/90. Yeah, you're good. And you're on today's list. I'm gonna call your house just to make sure. Well, that means that you're not gonna be home if you're on the list. So I'm pretty sure this is you. Yeah, you're good. There. That's everybody. That's everybody on the list. It should be done now. Whoa, your hair. Bad hair day, Lois? What's up with your hair? Could be her, just bad hair day. What's up with your hair, Lois? Yeah, your hair. It's the same as always. Well, I just talked to you earlier when I let your husband in. So I'm pretty sure you're a doppelganger. Yeah. Get her out of here. That's a weird one to call the D.D.D. on. Is this her hair or is this too long? Just covering her face. She could have been human. The other person could have been the doppelganger. I missed it. Alright. Next. Hey, Arnold. How are you doing, buddy? I think I called you. Called earlier, right? Yeah. I called your apartment earlier and confirmed that you and your wife are both home. So I'm pretty sure you're a doppelganger. You're not on today's list. Leave due to emergency. I gotta say, your doppelganger is actually pretty good. There's nothing, I don't see anything wrong with it. You got the hat and everything. Eyebrows. Yeah. I'll call just to make sure, but I'm pretty sure I called earlier. You and... Wait, he's gonna be annoyed now that I called him twice. Gloria. Yeah, there we go. Not today, buddy. Nice try. Get out of here. There we go. I think we got the achievement now. Next. Hey, whoa. Albertsky. Or no, Robertsky. Did you get a botched nose job, buddy? What's up with your appearance? Yeah, your nose. I think you stole Elf's nose. I look as handsome as ever. Yeah, you're not on the list. And you don't look who you... You don't look like Robertsky, so get out of here. Alright, that one was a layup. That one was easy. Next. Hey. Illinois. What's up with the little mouth on your face? You got two mouths. Does it talk? Everything is fine with your appearance. Well, I called you, your sister. Or no, I let your sister in and I called, so... Pretty sure you're... a doppelganger. Yeah, you're good. Sorry, Illinois. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Pretty much everybody's a doppelganger now. Every person that we let in since we finished the list has been a doppelganger. Next. Hey. Robertsky. Damn, I keep getting you guys mixed up. It's Albertsky. 1974. Come from my job as a shoemaker. Are we expecting you? No, we're not. I should have known that. Floor 1. 2. Stash. Prominent chin. Buddy, what happened to your prominent chin? You're just like square face now. What's up with that? Carefully at the photos. I did. You had a huge chin last time. Looks normal now. I'm gonna have to call your brother. Or anybody that's home right now. 2668. Bertsky's here. There we go. My brother and I are in the apartment right now. Alright. Well, that settles it. Sorry, my friend. There you go. Get him out of here. Next. Oh, that was the last one. There we go. Wow, that was the fastest one I've ever done, guys. I might have to do another one, just because how fast that was. Six doppelgangers? Hey, we got the achievement, too. We got it. 100 doppelgangers. Look at that. So now we just need this one and then the playthrough ones. This will take a while. I mean, it just says 100 playthroughs, so we just have to play it 100 times. That should be easy. There we go. Yeah, that was too fast, guys. I think that took me, without the intro, maybe 13 minutes. All right, we're doing it again. One more. Seems like you guys like that, the F rank video. Let me know if you want me to do more of that, where I just do the opposite. Let all the doppelgangers in and then kill the humans. There we go. Look at that. 8. Gloria. How are you doing, Gloria? 69, 85, 22. 34, 11, 50. It's actually kind of rare for a doppelganger to get the IDs wrong. So I think if we were to do the achievement, we're not looking at the folders. Maybe I could write their numbers down, but that'd be kind of cheating. But yeah, it would just, I think it would be, it's not that difficult if I were just to guess based on their appearance. So are you on today's list? Yeah, you are. Same with your husband. But I can't call. You match your appearance. Mole on right side. I say you're good. Nobody should be home right now. So yeah, nobody would be able to answer. Even if I did call. I'm gonna let you in. Have a good one, Gloria. Next. Hey, Angus. How are you doing? 1968. Businessman. He definitely looks like his picture. Yeah, he's good. ID number is 56536. 56536. 98. 84.5. Looks good. Are you on today's list? Yeah, you are. Oops. Oh yeah, we did play this game, by the way, if you guys are wondering. It's called Unlikely. Thinking about playing it again just to see if we can get to the round 5. 1968. Alright, I think you're good. Can't even... Yeah, you're not even home, so I can't even call. So you're good. Next. What's up, buddy? McCloy. 1958. It's getting pretty close to the expiry date. Third and third floor. 96, 45, 16, 18, 46, 11. Good, always wears a hat. Nose matches. Cigarettes. You are on today's list. Your son isn't, though. So we could call just to see if your son's home. 42, 42. Your son is home. So if you see him, doppelganger. Alright, well, you have a good day, buddy. All human so far, guys. Next. Oh, Milkman. What's up with your little hands on your forehead? Yeah, it's weird. They're not my hands, it's a new hairstyle. What's it called? All right. Going for my job as a milkman. Everything else checks out. Are you on today's list? You're not even on today's list, so you could be home right now. I should be on the list. I mean, I could call. I'll call, but... 4122. Yeah, there we go. Francis. Not expecting any visitors. I highly doubt that. Alright, buddy. Get out of here. So we got one doppelganger so far. Next. Hey, Marguerite. How are you doing, Marguerite? A big smile as always. Where's your ID? 1975. We expecting you today, Marguerite? Yeah, we are. Where's your... You got the deviated eye. Thing looks good. 1032-68-014-590. That looks good. Got the emblems and everything. Alright, you're good. I would have called, but you're expected. Or you're on the list, so that means you're not home. Next. Hey. Illinois. Where is your entry request, Illinois? 1 and 4. Left cheek. Yeah, she's got the triangle earrings. Looks good. We are expecting you, so that means your sister should be home. I'm not gonna call. I feel like I've been calling too much this video. 84-53-23-01-49-56-1980. Alright, you're good. Have a good day. Next. Oh. Illinois. I just let you in. Hi. Your face looks a little bloated. Are you alright? Did you eat shellfish or something? Are you allergic? Having an allergic reaction? I just let you in. Yeah, her face is a little bit more round today. She's having an allergic reaction. But I just let her in, so... Yeah, get out of here. Yeah, my face gets like that too when I drink alcohol. Sometimes I'm not like allergic to it, like deadly allergic. I just can't handle it sometimes. Arnold. Are we expecting you, Arnold? Yeah, we are. I let your wife in earlier. First floor or apartment is 1 on the second floor. Oops. Eyebrows match. 1971, Arnold Schmidt. I think you're good, buddy. I would say you're good. Yeah. Have a good one. Say hi to your wife for me. Next. It's Celine. How are you doing, Celine? Looks like you're rocking the new hand hairstyle, too. Francis was talking about that. What's up? There are my arms, like the arms of a normal human. Francis said that it was a hairstyle, so you guys are kind of conflicting. You should have talked about it beforehand. You're not on today's list. I could call. The number's so annoying to type. To dial, though. We let in Illinois earlier. So Illinois should be home. Celine should be home as well. Here, I'll just call just to make sure. That they're both home. I wonder if that would be a fashion thing in the future. Extra limbs. There we go. I'm sure that something like that will happen once we start being able to grow body parts. Having an extra limb might be what the kids do those days. Not today. Get out of here. Get her out of here. I feel like I'm blending that word together. Oops. Like one word now. Instead of like three separate words. There we go. I think we only need Natasha. And that's it, Natasha. I haven't seen Nasha in a while. Next. Oh. Angus? I can't see your face. Buddy. What's up with your face? You're all neck. My neck? It's always been long. Not that long. I can't even see your face. You are on today's list, and I let you in earlier. So, nice try, buddy. But, yeah, you're a doppelganger. That one was funny. You're a giraffe. Next. Hey, Mia. Ah, Mia without freckles. What's up with your freckles? Where are they? Everything is fine with your appearance. 1978. Alright. I'm sorry, Mia. Yeah, you don't have freckles. And you're not on today's list, too. Your husband isn't even on today's list. So that means that you're probably both home right now. I could call. I'm trying to practice not using the damn folders. 1425. Dr. Afton. Beyonce. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, Mia. Wouldn't want to be a... Oh, that's kind of lame. Actually, no, it's kind of cool. I like it. I might start saying that now. Alright, we still need Nasha. I can't lost count of how many doppelgangers there were. Next. There she is. Nasha, I've been waiting for you. 1985. Floor 2, 4. Damn it, I keep using this It's like muscle memory now. 13, 26, 98. 53, 44, 62. Good, tired eyes. Pretty much like memorize what they look like. So if I see something that's kind of off, then that's when I look. You are on today's list, but your mom isn't. So she can confirm that you are here. So I'll just call. There we go. Nasha. Nasha's home. My daughter's not home. Yeah, she's right here. Alright. You have a good one, Nasha. Or Natasha. Next. Or last. Oh, Alf. What's up, buddy? Alf, coming in last. Where's your entry request? Come from my job as a lawyer. 1960. He's got a hat. He matches his photo. He's not on the Oh, he is on the list. What the hell? I missed that. All right. One, two, zero, five, four, eight. Zero, nine, six, three, four, seven. He's a lawyer. Yeah, he looks good. All right. Have a good one, Elf. Say hi to Raftalin for me. Next. Oh. Nasha, what happened to your face? And where's your ID? My ID. Yeah, I need your ID. I don't know what it is or whatever. Well, it looks like you're missing your skin. My apartment is on floor. Second floor, room 4. Yeah, you're missing your skin, Nasha. I'm a little worried about you. My face. Or you got a tattoo. What is the skin? Or whatever. The skin covers your face, so your protects you from infection, I think. Pretty strange doppelgangers we've seen today. Some that I have never seen before. There you go. Next or last. Oh, here we go. Albertsky, buddy. What happened to your stash? See, that could be him. He just shaved his mustache. Did you shave, buddy? Oh, buddy. You could have said that you just shaved this morning. Or you went out for a shave, I would have believed you. But we just let you in earlier. There's like 3 different versions of you today. Sorry, my friend. No mustache, no entry. That's what I always say. So many doppelgangers today. It's great. Next. Hey, Angus. Oh, I'm not seeing anything immediately wrong with him. Did we let him in earlier? Or was that the last video? Or, I mean, not the last video, the last playthrough. Can't remember. 48, 39, 24, 05, 96, 84. Yeah. Big nose. Scar on right cheek. You're not on today's list. So I'm gonna have to call your wife. 11:52. Lois, here we go. My husband is not home. Alright. Yeah, he's right here. I almost sent him to the DDD. Alright, you're good, buddy. Wait, did I look at everything? Pretty sure I did. Next. Or last. There we go, last. That was a pretty good day. 7 doppelgangers. S rank. I'll take it. 109. 12 playthroughs. No, that's 12 that we've survived. I don't know how many times we've actually played. I think you would have to add up these ones. So it'd be 15, 16, 17. So we're about close to halfway through to the 40 playthroughs. Oh no, it has to be survived 40 playthroughs. This one's going to take forever to get to, but we'll do it. We'll do it, guys. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And, yeah, we'll definitely continue this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.